my pace. I was doing an inventory last night and I noticed, oh my god, I'm almost finished with all my pace. I got all these new canvases. And I got no pace. Some of my acrylic paint for the white, because I don't have much of my white anymore. My white is about finished. Yeah, so let me just heat that up. Get the blowtorch before I put the white on. Yeah. black sand. It's like mud. Thank you.
think I like the white sand better. Let's see. But, we'll see. Like a brown, golden cells from the sand. And they're in all this area because there's a little ledge. It's a little ledge here, so I gotta make sure it gets painted. It looks pretty good, I would say. I would like to see a lot more cells, but my white is not the right white, so I'm gonna go with what I got. That's the area where I put the sand, but I'm not liking that sandy area too much, so that's it for the sandy area.
I like better with the, you know, you get the nice cells going on here. Get some more cells going on. Little tiny cells everywhere. I think I'd rather have the tiny cells, they're better in a way, because it's just a tiny little canvas. It's only, yeah, it's only by 11 by 12, so it's not really a big one. I mean, 11 by 14. So, that's it, guys. Love you. Have a wonderful, wonderful week. What's left of it. Enjoy your week. Be kind to one another. And love one another. Help one another out. Just help each other out. That's all I ask. Love you. Bye-bye.